My name's Scott Youngblut. I work for the Department of Fisheries and Oceans, specifically the Canadian Hydrographic Service. Our region is Central and Arctic region, so I work throughout the Great Lakes and the Arctic Archipelago. As a hydrographic surveyor, I'm charged with conducting and leading Arctic seabed mapping operations in support of navigation charting. Well, specifically, the Arctic is still the frontier of our nation, and as such, the charting there is critical for shipping and for navigation purposes and for ensuring safety of navigation at sea. Every Arctic operation is really exciting in its own way and varied. The Arctic is really a dynamic area, geographically speaking. There's all sorts of different places and things to see. I'm quite fortunate to be able to see places that other people never get the opportunity to see. Of course, one particular project of that was most exciting was the discovery of HMS Erebus in 2014. I was fortunate enough to be a part of that particular project. DFO is a really dynamic department. There's everything from our fish science through to through hydrography. Everything's very complementary. Our ultimate goals are understanding our oceans and lakes in a better way.